Hey, welcome back. Stop rolling around, Jacob. God damn it.
It's the best
like
part
a wild
game.
Animal with a t-shirt. Oh, a cemetery, graveyard. This is good.
I do like that this one at least tried to be scary. Like, a little.
It's at least trying to be something.
I don't...
Oh, what the fuck are you?
Is that an even older zombie?
Don't Grandpa zombie.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Lol. Oh, Jesus!
God, what the fuck was that?
Oh! Nice. Why are these naked zombies attacking us?
Let's get to this door.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
I'm tired of the cemetery already.
Keep the wall to your left.
I'm really muddy. I don't like it.
Oh, what?
What the fuck?
Jesus,
was
he came
that?
Out of nowhere.
Ooh, look, but the emblem showed up.
Yeah, I shot the serpent emblem by accident. Ah!
Oh, you want some help? Oh, no, you don't need it. You don't need
nice.
Me.
Nice! I need you. Oh, I need your company, Jacob.
Oh, man. Come on now. Make me blush.
God knows this game wouldn't be at all fun without you.
I don't like how scared these two are. I forgot how scared they were of weather.
Yeah. Well, it flashes the screen, and then the camera focuses on one of these naked zombies, like, coming out of nowhere, so...
Ugh. Ooh, look at that great place. That's not where we were, was it? That's not the school.
Or that no,
the
I don't think
we're
so.
Trying to go to.
Fuck that door.
Fuck that door. There's nothing, absolutely nothing in here but one grenade. That's impressive.
I was thinking to myself, since we're going to do this and then Resident Evil 5 when it comes out in the summer, I'd love to do a Resident Evil 4 Let's Play as well. Not as possible. But I'd love to maybe like figure out some way to do it. We'll fly you out here for a weekend.
I mean, you can do what, arguably, what could be done is... When The Last of Us came out on PS4, my cousin Ben, who you played... Jesus! He was on the Dream Team with us. The Destiny Dream Team.
Of course.
He had just gotten a PS4. That guy's dead. And so he had never played The Last of Us because he never had a PS3. So when he was playing through it, I bought it. And we played through it at the same time. Like the exact same time. So we were in the same spot the entire way through the game. Oh,
the dog's had a key in his mouth.
Chase that dog?
It could be chasing us.
Ow.
But, anyways, we played through the whole game together, but, like, obviously, single player. We
but
call
separately.
It Fo-op.
Fo-op, I like that. I was thinking that we could do that, it's just it'd be so much harder
right.
over the internet, I guess. Oh, fuck. Guess who's back, back,
back
and down.
Oh. I have no health, so. Sorry about it. Oh, actually,
see.
I do.
Ooh, I got a red pellet.
I had a red one, too. Ah, oh, yeah.
That's finest fucking dog. Creepy-ass cemetery.
Yeah. Oh, I fell in this goddamn hole again. Son of a bitch.
At least the zombie in there is dead. Or is he?
Dog. Oh god, I almost fell in another one. I don't think this is the
fuck
one.
Fuck this dog. It's not the one.
There it is.
Damn it. Get my shotgun out for this. Oh, I have to reload it. God damn it.
Oh god. Alright, grab from behind.
Sorry, I killed the dog.
Perfect.
Got the key. Cemetery
oh, that's
key.
That's a classic cool. Resident Evil sound, at least.
Yeah. Also, what I'm really looking forward to, I never played the DLC for 5. Where you
oh,
get to
really?
Play Jill and Chris?
Yeah, yeah. The Jill one is really cool. It's like,
yeah,
not
I've
really
heard, like...
It's not really combat at all. It's like you just... I played that so long ago. That's crazy. That one's so good.
Yeah. I heard it's great. It's very like classic Resident Evil.
Yeah.
So you're like in a mansion or whatever.
Yeah. It's
I'm
like,
really
yeah,
looking forward to seeing it.
What's the? Is that the only one or is there another one?
I think that's it. There might be... No, that's it. Because there's Ada Wong stuff for Resident Evil 4.
Right.
That they put in the re-release.
Oh, wait. I did when I got it on the Xbox 360. Because I bought that game.
I played through it on the Wii.
Oh, god damn it. There's so many animals.
Oh, fuck this zombie trying to jump at us. Asshole.
Oh, god.
I've never seen that stuff, so I've heard nothing but good things.
Yeah, when I buy Resident Evil 4 on the PS4, does that come out in the fall, right?
Yeah.
That'll be the third time I bought that game.
I've only ever rented it. I've never actually owned that game.
Okay, we're in.
I never played through it initially because I wasn't old enough to play it. Suzanne. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck!
Am I alone?
Are you all right? Yeah, I can't get to you.
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. And the dragon be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
I guess we're gonna meet up later.
Just on our own in this weird monastery. Oh, god.
This is scary now. Now I don't like this.
Honestly, yeah, I'm having some problems with enjoying it.
Keep it together. Well,
god, I've been grabbing the same goddamn zombie twice.
Helena just was like, come on, Helena, keep it together. Oh, I'm like, god. Oh, she misses her love, Leon.
I like how we've shipped every character in this one. Oh, god.
Yeah, they're all OTPs. Oh, no. No, 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 no. At least the people watching me will... Yeah, like, you'll be able to go back and watch these episodes now, and you'll get something new out of it.
Oh, yeah. I found something that needs a classic, like, piece of a puzzle.
That's cool.
God, you can't stop these zombies when they're in the mid-jump, apparently, with a shotgun.
You can, but I think you have to hit them with, like, a shotgun. Because there's a trophy for it. Oh, fuck. Oh wow, just got a bunch of skill points for that.
How about the shrieker thing? God.
Yeah, I just killed
9,000 times. I haven't killed any yet. I've seen them, but I keep getting grabbed.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think I can get to you.
We're getting really close to not being okay, but...
Okay, yeah, I can get to the cathedral. I'm going to come to you now.
All right. I think I killed everyone. It was just...
Man, full sprint Helena is full sprint Helena.
Turn the fuck around. Oh, hey.
Hey. Shoot him in his big glowy thing. Oh, he's dead.
Watch out. He doesn't do that.
Yeah, there should be a bunch of XP from the ones that I killed up there. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I got grabbed from behind.
We just fucked that guy up.
Fuck that guy.
I'm gonna go see if I can pick up any of the drops from your game. You go see if you can get any from mine. Ooh. Oh yeah. There's a whole bunch of ammo over here for me.
I got a lot of skill points, not a lot of ammo, which is a bit disappointing.
Oh, these guys have body armor.
Yeah, that was why my shotgun. Oh boy. 5 seconds. 5 seconds, I'm away. You go down.
Sorry, I'll get myself back up.
No, how do you do that?
I don't know. The bar just fills up and then I'm fine. If you want to help me, though.
I gotcha. I already got the trophy, so, like, what's the point?
So I might as well just let you die, is what you're saying.
Yeah. So, look, there's this door. It needs a key.
Yes. I saw the door. Maybe the key's in the cathedral. Oh, hey.
But it's going to get to the cathedral by going through that door, is what I thought.
No, no, it's up top. I didn't find any key in my part. Oh, more zombies. These ones got knives. At least one of them does.
Oh,
fuck me. I gotta stop walking around with just one health.
You have health stuff, but you're not just not using it?
I have some. I have two. Like...
Oh yeah, that's the stuff. Are you sure that it wasn't in your area?
Yeah, I was thorough. I found everything.
What the fuck? Were you missing?
We'll look around. If we don't find it, we'll backtrack. Oh, no. Oh, come on! Ugh, seriously?
Okay.
I even knocked him off. Alright, got him. I'll come back up.
What's the trophy? Again, like I said, what's the point?
I don't know, man. I'm killing you. Oh. Alright, next time on Alex Plays, we're gonna figure this shit out. I feel like I say that at the end of every episode, and we never do.
We never do.